Montana State Athletics held a very special event this evening on campus, their Hall of Fame induction ceremony. The Bobcats honored six of their former athletes this evening that have exemplified what it has meant to wear the blue and gold, like former football American Joe Montoya. Some are still representing Montana State, like Jennifer Allen, who was inducted this evening and is currently a coach on the MSU track and field team. And she says this honor will help inspire her current athletes.
I think it's been cool, like I said, to share that with the kids, that I was in this program and I accomplished things, and now we're trying to do that with them, and they have the ability to be inducted in the Hall of Fame too, and that's what we're working towards, is that kind of success that gets you this kind of recognition.